It's Mrs. Steelman sending you lots and lots of love with this message. I don't know about you, but I'm kind of having a hard time not gathering together and seeing you guys on Sunday morning. So I thought it might be fun, instead of focusing on all the negatives and the sadness that we can't physically be together, I thought it might be fun to send you guys a message that's filled with lots of hope, lots of prayers, and lots of really fun memories from a year that we had together where we created and we learned and we had fun and we bonded with each other, and we can hold on to those memories forever and ever and ever. So play this video as many times as you want. Enjoy the beautiful music. Thank you to Mr. Dan Stokes. And enjoy the messages that some of your favorite Sunday school friends and staff at the church sent just for you guys to enjoy and to savor. I love you all. I can't wait to see you all sometime again soon, and it will be soon. We will get back together. So hang tight during these times. Enjoy the lessons that I'm sending to you to do at home. Have some fun with it. Teach your family all about the fun things that you learned at Sunday school this year. And just know that Mrs. Steelman's heart is with you guys always, and that you're always in my prayers and in my thoughts.
Hey everyone, it's Miss Jess. I just wanted to check in and tell you how much I miss seeing you every Sunday morning. And I hope things hopefully will get to a place where we can see each other again. But in the meantime, I just wanted to let you know how much I miss you and all your stories and all the fun things that you do and that you share with us and your friends. It's great. So I miss you all. And looking forward to when we can get back together. See you soon. Bye.
Hi, Sunday schoolers. This is Amy, and I'm missing your smiling faces. And I hope you're all healthy and safe, and all your families are healthy and safe, and we miss you. It actually is fun watching church in your PJs, but not as fun as seeing you. And we'll be together before you know it. And thanks to Mrs. Steelman for keeping it going and all the cool crafts we did and all our learning. I still have some of you Sunday schoolers with me. Anyway, take care. See you soon.
Bye. Hello, dairy friends. We miss you on Sunday mornings. Can't wait till we get to see you again. Hopefully you're enjoying being at home, doing homeschool, getting to see your families more, your siblings. We do miss you at Dairy, though. We hope we'll get to see you again soon, that you can come over the summer and do some fun things. But we're all thinking about you. Verity misses all her church friends so much. She's been praying for all of you, and we hope we get to see you again soon. Enjoy your time, and we look forward to the summer.
Hi, kiddos. I miss you all. I can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Hello, boys and girls. I wish I could see you in person. This is the best we can do now. I miss seeing you at church. I know all the ways in which you're helping to show God's love right where you are in your families, maybe calling your good friends and letting them know you're thinking of them. So till we see you again, stay safe and stay home. Bye-bye.
Hey, everybody. Mrs. Kensinger here. Hope everybody's staying happy, healthy, and safe during this unusual time, and using this time to grow and learn as a family. Looking forward to seeing you all soon. Bye.
Hey, Sunday schoolers, it's Mr. Steelman. It was so fun getting to hang out with so many of you in your different classes this year. I'm sorry the last couple weeks we've been stuck at home. I hope you're still having fun at home. I hope you're, you know, discovering family and new activities and doing a lot of fun family stuff together, and I can't wait till the fall comes around and we get to start a new year with you guys. I miss you and hope you guys are doing great. Bye-bye.
Hi, Sunday school friends from Mrs. June's basement. Calista and I miss you all very much. We like hearing your voices on YouTube church and sometimes on the Zoom story times, but we can't wait to see you for real sometime soon.
Hey, dairy friends, I want you to know how much I miss seeing you in church every week and being on the other side of the camera and taking your picture while you do all the cool things you do in Sunday school. I look forward to the day I can see you again and take your picture and we'll all be together and having fun at church. Hope everybody's doing well. Miss you guys.
Hi, friends. I hope you're staying safe and healthy. I can't wait to see you again soon. Hi, friends. I miss seeing your smiling faces at church and can't wait to see you all again. Bye.
Hello, this is Mr. Steve. How is all the youngsters doing from Derry Presbyterian Church? I hope you guys are all safe and everything's going as good as things can go for you. It's kind of a tough time in our life, but just know that a lot of people are praying for you and, you know, hoping everything works out for you. I miss everybody at the church. I miss all my little helpers that I have ringing the bell and helping me with post-fellowship worship. I can't wait to see all you guys again. Be safe. Have fun.
Hi, Sunday school friends. I sure miss seeing all of your smiles at church on Tuesdays and Sundays. I hope everyone had a great Easter. I know we sure did. We had a couple Easter egg hunts here at our house. I brought a few things I want to show you. Maybe in your free time you've been doing some of this type of thing. I know we've been doing a lot of reading here. I'm showing you a few books. If you haven't pulled these out, maybe grab these books out from your house and you can use your free time to look through some of these books with your family. I know we did some cool Easter Bible stories and we have these resurrection eggs. Actually, I'll share that with Mrs. Steelman. It's a really great idea we did years ago. All right, I can't wait to see everybody. Bye, Sunday School friends.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Mrs. Kinney. Hope you are doing well. Happy Friday. Hope you've had a good week, enjoying some extra time with mom and dad and maybe your brothers and sisters, and find a new and different things to do in this time where we're all staying inside. At least the weather's getting better and it seems like things are going to be over and we'll be back to normal hopefully fairly soon. Miss seeing all of your faces. Hope that you are all well. And it's a different time that we're dealing with. I've never been through anything like this before, and I'm sure that you haven't either, but God is with us, and he will take care of us, and we'll all be back at church and together again soon. So you take care, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Miss you all. Take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, I can't wait to see you all. And until then, I'll leave you with our little benediction that some of us get to sing on Tuesday nights. God will stay beside me, God will always guide me, for my boat is small and the sea is so deep. Take care.
Hope you guys enjoyed some of those messages. You have some teachers who love you all dearly and are definitely thinking about you just as much as I am. So now let's go to the extra fun part, seeing pictures that help us remember all the super fun things that we did and the super fun times that we shared throughout this past year. Hold these tight and just sit back and relax and enjoy. hope you all loved that video as much as I did. Those memories are the sweetest, and cherish them forever. Let them guide you through the tough days. Let them make you smile on days where you're already feeling happy and just need to smile some more. Let them comfort you when you're feeling alone. Know that no matter what, your friends at Derry Presbyterian Church are thinking of you, loving you, and keeping you in their thoughts and prayers. If there's anything at all you ever need, please reach out and let us know. We're always here for you. And we wish you the very best during these crazy times. So keep in touch, keep checking your weekly emails so that way you know what kind of activities to do at home with your families. Until then, I'll see you soon. Bye.